Hi friends, Ms. Carteropoli here. Today I'm going to be showing you how to create your very own origami kitty that you can play with and decorate. So you are going to need a parent or an adult's help to make this, but you can follow along too with your own piece of paper. So all you'll need for this craft is a piece of paper and maybe some coloring tools to decorate your kitty. So please feel free to stop the video and follow along, or you're welcome to watch it all the way through and then get started making your kitty. All right, let's get started. For your first step, all you need is a square piece of paper. You can use any color that you'd like. I just used some white paper. So the first step is that you are going to fold your paper in half into a triangle shape. Once you have your triangle shape, you're gonna open it back up and then flip it the other way and fold it again into a triangle shape. So once you have your triangle shape, you want to take the right corner and knead it down to the bottom, and then do the same step on the other side. And you will end up with a little diamond shape. Your next step is to fold one of the flaps up and then do the other side. So your origami should look like this so far. Turn your origami around and then pick up the bottom flap and bring it up to meet the top. Fold both of the edges in. Oops, I ripped it a little bit. Okay, it's okay. And then fold the other side in too. Next, fold the bottom part up and fold the top part down. The last step is to draw a face on it, and then you can hold your origami kitty from the back and you can play with it. I hope you guys enjoyed this fun little origami craft. See you soon!